Piwit.
Welcome back guys. Alright, another video on Windows 11 ARM64 on Poco X3 Pro. Actually, the touchscreen working. Can adjust the resolution, whatever setting you like. And the controller are IPEGA 9127. What the hell? Oh, okay. Capital letter, small letter, doesn't matter. This is the last game that I test. Resident Evil 3. Right, touchscreen okay, touchpad okay, controller okay, let's test Tekken 8. Sorry, this is just a demo. The resolution at 20p, 720p, Quad HD, FPS maybe it will show over here. Nope, not visible the FPS. Maybe after this I do the setting for the FPS. Who's that? Red eye on the left. FPS on, very tiny on top here. Yeah. 34 FPS at the moment. I hope you can see. Very tiny. Right. Some game. Jin Kazuma. Kazama, not Kazuma. Jin Kazama. Kazuya. Kazuya. Get ready.
Get ready for the next battle.
Loading a bit slow. Well, what you expect from a potato PC? Oi. Very slow motion. Very, very slow motion. Display. I test it on the LG G8X. The G8X more faster. Well. Maybe. Okay, hold on. Let me check the setting. Be patient. Oh la 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 la. Even upscaling. Inside this one.
Thank you.
Oh, really slow. 1 FPS. What happened to Paul? Tekken 7 different Paul on the Tekken 8. Ah, really slow motion. How many FPS? 9 FPS. What happened? Oh, this Tekken 8 a lot of function. The technical. What is that? Wait, really slow. Really slow. What? Okay, let's test it on LG G Tech. Maybe the scaling resolution for the Windows. Running at 720p. Graphic. Start here. Well, let's test it on the LG GTX. The GTX, the resolution I set it 1280 by 720. And on this device, the audio are coming from the speaker left and right. For Poco X3 Pro, I'm using a Bluetooth speaker. Right, let's begin testing the Tekken 8. On LG GTX. Full volume. For this one, I'm using a keyboard. Which one better? 855 or 860? Well, it's all depend on the driver of the GPU. By logic, the 860 are better, but there is a but. If the driver fully optimized on the GPU, then the settings are the same on both. On at 720p, check it, this one. Check S. Check it. Jack 9, Jack 10. Let's see who's loading the game first. Loading faster.
Get ready for the next battle.
Wow, 100 plus FPS. Cannot be, cannot be. At 5.5 better. Slowing down as well. FPS, 6 FPS. Same as on 9 FPS, 10 FPS. Ten FPS, only 1 FPS better than the 860. 10 FPS. But the graphic, taken 8 better than the 7. 8 low res. Well, Husband also can be used a bit tiny, a bit difficult to get it accurate touching. Alright, which one better you think? GEDEC or X3 Pro? Leave a comment below. And this game, the Resident Evil 2 and 3 not booting on Poco F1. Maybe this Tekken 8, I will test it on Poco F1. If it boot, then I will up the video. Thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video.